to reduce hardship. I've told the deputy governor to get in touch with AEDC. At the moment, we're getting, from the reports I have, we're getting a maximum of 3 hours of light a day. I know electricity, power, it's commercial, it's private. In as much as I cannot tell AEDC to give us light for free, because their complaint has always been that people are not paying. And when AEDC collects lights from the GenCos, from the generation companies, they have to pay the generation companies. We want to see in this period if they can make sure we have light. This also is reduced hardship because everyone's at home, it's extremely hot. Those that have little kids at home are finding it extremely difficult to sleep. Where I'm deeply concerned at the situation and the hardship this has caused to Niger Light. So we'll do whatever we can, even if it means we fund part of what is required, we must do it at all costs.